attend, let us hear the Holy Gospel.
Peace be to all.
And to thy spirit.
The reading is from the Holy Gospel according to Saint Mark. When the Sabbath had passed, Mary Magdalene and Mary, the mother of James and Salome, bought spices so that they might go and anoint Jesus. And very early in the morning, on the first day of the week, they came to the tomb at the rising of the sun, and they were saying to one another, "Who will roll away the stone for us from the door of the tomb?" And looking up, they saw that the stone was rolled back. It was very large. And entering the tomb, they saw a young man sitting on the right side, dressed in a long white robe. And they were amazed. And he said to them, "Do not be amazed. You seek Jesus of Nazareth, who was crucified. He is risen. He is not here. See the place where they laid him. But go and tell his disciples and Peter that he is going before you to Galilee. There you will see him as he told you." And they went out quickly and fled from the tomb, for trembling and astonishment had come upon them. And they told no one and said nothing to anyone, for they were afraid. Life-giving and undivided Trinity, always, now, and ever, and unto ages of ages.
Amen.
Christ is risen
from the dead, trampling down death by death.
And let those that hate him flee from before his face.
Christ is risen from the dead, trampling down death by death, and upon those in the tomb bestowing life.
Vanish his soul, let them vanish, as wax melteth before the fire. Let us rejoice. rejoice and be glad therein.
Christ is risen from the dead, trampling down death by death, and upon those in the tomb bestowing life.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
The sea of common in vain in a breath, wa wa ti alma uta bilma.
Now and ever and unto ages of ages, amen.
Christos Agnesi, et necron thanatum, thanatum patissa, et is emptis nivas isoi, adis ameno.
Christ is risen from the dead, trampling down death by death, and upon those in the tomb.
In peace let us pray to the Lord. In peace from above for the salvation of our souls, let us pray to the
Lord.
For the peace of the whole world, for the good estate of the holy churches of God, and for the union of all, let us pray to the Lord.
Christ is risen.